And I think all children must be involved and must have a music education, including yours. My dad decided that I should learn piano, and he enrolled me in piano lessons. He went out there and looked for a piano. It was not the best piano, but within his means, he bought me a piano and got me a teacher, and there I started with the piano lessons. And as a child, when I was learning music, there were times that we used to play together. You see, my dad learned music too, and he plays his instrument. And the family was always coming together to sing. It was just always like that. So playing music together with everybody when it was fun, like, oh, it was just great. We had family singing times and things like that. But you know what, keeping yourself connected with teaching, I think that just keeps you going all the time. When I first wanted to go into something to do, just to find work, and I think I was encouraged by my parents to go into music teaching. Believe it or not, I wanted to do something with chemistry, but that didn't work out. And well, I ended up with music teaching, but I'm happy. Here I am today, music teaching, music teacher, and still happy with what I'm doing. To be involved in music is to be involved in an art. And we've all read articles that how it helps a student's growth process, how it helps in the development of a child in so many areas, how it's linked with mathematics, and how it just enhances one's life in having music education. And I think all children must be involved and must have a music education, including yours. Okay, the best thing about teaching in music in Yamaha is that Yamaha has a good education system, specifically teaching the group classes. It's got a good curriculum, and besides that, I just enjoy it. I think it keeps you on your toes. It just gives you the satisfaction. It's just fun. So that's what makes music teaching fun at Yamaha, I think.